Good morning. I'm Chris McDaniels, and welcome to Meet the Mess. First, to my left, we have Coolio's long-lost cousin, Fulio. We have Kid Frost, the forgotten Mexican rapper, Kid DeFrost, his cousin. We have Malcolm X's 4th, 5th, 6th, or 7th cousin, who knows, Muhammad Z, our woman on the street who knows what's going on. It's Dookie on Misha.
My name is Dookisha, get it right.
Dookisha, Dookie on Misha, it's all the same. Don't we all know this? And to her left, we have Puppy the Bounty Hunter, son, illegitimately, of Dog the Bounty Hunter. So let's go ahead and start this discussion. Muhammad Z, what do you think of the job that President Obama has done thus far in his presidency?
He black, right?
He is.
Great job. He done a great job. I'm really thinking he should have a barbecue, you know, really invite all the brothers out there to the, I've never been, you know, the Million Man March was out there. And at that time, we didn't have a black president. But now that we have a black president, if he has the Million Man March barbecue, and we're there at the White House with him, that would let everybody in the neighborhoods around, because you know how we like to do it. We like to get together, right, Dookisha? Get together, have a barbecue, have everybody there, chill. He already like basketball, so you know he's going to have a live court. And I think that would do.
But Mr. Z, sir.
I'll bring the course.
Sir, doesn't that perpetuate the stereotypes of what's going on in this country?
Hey,
barbecues and Coors Light? That's your insight?
Did this brother just say stereo?
Dispenser, huh?
Brother, we on DVDs. You still on a stereo?
What are you doing?
Stereotypes. Stereotypes. We're trying to have a real, deep conversation about the political atmosphere of this country and its presidency of President Obama.
Obama
okay.
ought to have a barbecue
only like one
place.
Okay. First of all, he needs to raise the welfare before I need some money because I got 6 kids and all I get is that little bitty check. Okay. And like, I just need the money because I got all them kids and I'm Pookie in jail. He got 4 more years. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So Obama, wherever you are, if you hear me, give us the money.
Can you all please fill us in on what's going on with pop culture? It seems very influential in the last election process season. It was very influential with vote or die, get out and vote. So, Muhammad Z, can you please fill us in on the influence of hip-hop, rap music, and pop culture?
It's black, right?
It is.
Black people need to vote. When a brother run, vote. That's what you ought to do. Puffy need to vote, Jay-Z need to vote, Blue Sky need to vote now. Or whatever the baby name is, need to vote just like everybody else.
Yeah.
And pop culture is what has brought us together. You know what I mean? I couldn't be sitting next to this Mexican right now if it wasn't for rap.
It's Mexican, Holmes, not Mexican. It's Mexican.
M-I-S-I-K-A-N.
M-E-S-S.
I'm stuck between the wings.
Okay.
Me and my Aina rolling my 6-4. Getting blazed in the truck like I did.
Where is the show going? You see folks probably calling us. Meet the Mess.
We doing it big dog, rolling L.A. Mess with the cops every day. Okay.
See, Holmes, that's how you do it, homie.
Yeah.
That's how you do it, homie.
Right here on Meet the Mess.
That's how you do it, homie.
You heard it first on Meet the Mess. Yeah, Muhammad Z.
Mommy likes that, huh?
Yeah. OJ need to be let out.
He do.
He need to be let out, Obama.
He really?
For a jersey.
Yeah, he went back to jail for a jersey.
That's right. I think
OJ need to be let out. I think, is Bobby Brown out?
Bobby Brown's out.
Okay.
I was kicking with Bobby out? Last night.
Is Whitney out?
Whitney crazy ass is in right now.
Who else is in?
My baby daddy Poop. Free him fast.
Poop need to be let out.
Poop belongs there.
The esteemed panel here, before I get my tail whooped, my face burned, we want to thank you all for tuning in to Meet the Mess.
I'll burn you.